We believe.
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 We believe there is only one God who exists eternally as a trinity of three persons, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Each member of the Trinity is fully God, yet each is personally distinct from the other.
We believe the Bible, both Old and New Testaments, is the Word of God, written by people who were inspired by the Holy Spirit to write down exactly what God wanted to communicate to humankind.
It is authoritative, trustworthy, and unchanging.
We believe men and women are created in the image of God to live in relationship with God. Yet, the first two humans, Adam and Eve, chose to rebel against God, bringing sin into the world.
Because of their actions, sin spread to all humankind, creating separations between humanity and God.
We believe Jesus Christ was born of a virgin, lived a sinless life, was the long-awaited Messiah of the Jewish people, and the Savior of the world.
He was both fully God and fully human. He came to redeem all of humanity from the power of sin and death.
We believe Jesus Christ was crucified and died on a cross, was resurrected from the dead, ascended to heaven, and someday we return to earth to fulfill God's eternal plan.
We believe Jesus Christ's death on the cross paid for all sins. It is only through faith in Jesus Christ, not by being a good person or doing good deeds, that a person can be restored to a right relationship with God.
We believe the Holy Spirit comes to live within a person once they have placed their faith and hope in Jesus Christ alone for their salvation. The Spirit gives followers of Jesus the power to live as God desires them to live and gives spiritual gifts to serve the church and change the world.
We believe the church, both local and universal, is the community of believers who confess Jesus Christ as Lord.
In obedience to Scripture, the church organizes under qualified leadership, gathers regularly for preaching and worship, observes the biblical sacraments of baptism and communion,
are unified by the Spirit, and scattered to fulfill the Great Commandment and the Great Commission as missionaries to the world for God's glory and the church's joy.
We believe.
We believe.
We believe.
Nós acreditamos.
We believe.
We believe.
We believe.
We believe.